Just when you thought it was safe to go back in the theater, it came. Out of the dark, silently, then louder and louder, until finally, there was no escape from Hollywood.
Oh, Luke, I'm the king of the world!
Now, three unlikely heroes must confront the greatest cultural force the world has ever known. Not terrorists, not zombies, but Hollywood. Feel the terror.
It's got him.
Feel the horror.
Oh, not my eyes. My eyes.
Feel the feeling. But why? When? How did this happen?
Hollywood is taking over the world. It really is the dominant cultural force of the 21st century.
And an international commodity. Oh. Do you know what America's largest multi-billion-dollar export is?
The movies!
No, weapons. But the movies are a close second.
And some of those are even bigger bombs.
True.
What, did you see Ishtar?
Yeah.
Come on!
They shortened Shakespeare, abridged America, comically condensed to the good book and all the great books. Now, the reduced Shakespeare Company reduces its most dangerous topic ever. All right, stop.
Hollywood movies are the ultimate weapons of mass distraction.
Can you harness the power of Hollywood for good rather than evil?
And tonight, they'll beat Hollywood at its own game.
We should make a movie.
Yes!
All the magic of the movies. The madness. The method. The romance. The ridiculousness. The images.
Like James Cameron did in the close-up of the bow in Titanic.
I'm the king of the world!
And no movie would be complete without the Shawshank shot.
No!
But who could forget The Sound of Music? Marathon Man? Chariots of Fire? Memento?
But to conquer the beast, you must first understand
it. Every new movie is just a combination of two old movies.
Right, like they combine James Bond and Home Alone and get Spy Kids.
Right? Yeah. Or they mix My Fair Lady and Clute and get Pretty Woman.
Or you mix Unforgiven with The Birdcage and get Brokeback Mountain.
In the spirit of such movie spoofs as Scary Movie and Airplane, but live and on stage, the reduced Shakespeare Company's comic condensation of more than 100 years and 175 movies becomes a hilarious and speedy take on Hollywood's highs and lows. Hooray for Hollywood, and hooray for the reduced Shakespeare Company. They've gone biblical. They've gone historical. Now the reduced Shakespeare Company has gone completely Hollywood abridged. From Hollywood's earliest days to its most recent success, the reduced Shakespeare Company reduces all of Hollywood's greatest moments into two witty and wonderful hours that wows audiences with its skillful skewering of American cinema. The BBC Raves, one of the greatest sustained pieces of physical comedy I have ever seen. Go see, buy tickets now. The abundant comedy springs as often from the visual as the verbal, spewing forth in a fusillade of playfully irreverent images and inventively juxtaposed ideas.
Thank you.
and welcome to Movie Phone. If you'd like to book the Redux Shakespeare Company's Completely Hollywood Abridged, press 1.